Now that's a nice Lincoln. And I think this is another nice Lincoln. And Ma, I don't see any problem with you driving the smaller version of this and buying American, even though you're British. I mean, it's much more sensible. You actually step up into the vehicle. So after you get David straightened out, with all the new money coming in, you'll be able to afford a nice new car. While your car still has some high value. It's time to trade it in, Ma. Oh, look at this Audi. This is for you, Ma, look. Look, this is your car right here in white. Look at that. It's beautiful. I'm not too big. Not much bigger than what you drive now. Look, they all drive from here. There's a Toyota. There's a Porsche. There's a Lexus. They're all SUVs. Look at that one. Beautiful. Who made that one? Oh, that looks like it's English. Maybe you should get that bottle. All of them. Well, there's an automobile. It's a Ford. And it's the first car out of eight that we've seen. They've all been SUVs.